Matters a pagan.
Nah, I worship the goddess Bridget.
Well, I think Wallace, I believe it is, thinks that you are possibly satanic.
Apparently, right?
Yeah, that's pretty funny.
Although that's like upside down for satanic purposes.
Yeah.
Theirs is supposed to be upside down relative to that one.
And there's also not a goat head in the middle of it, so it can't be satanic.
Well, it can just be generically like Wiccan.
I worship goatsy.
Who doesn't?
All right.
How many times a day?
We'll just everyone pick a slot in Alpha 1-2.
Ooh, we have officers? We're getting fancy, I like it.
We're not gonna be playing Stopgap tonight.
Scottgap?
Which would be the prequel of tomorrow's mission.
What's a heavy gunner?
Basically, MMG. It's the MMG.
Sounds fun.
Are we gonna need EOD?
No. This is more of an invasion securing territory or sectors. Pengy, trying to join again?
I will try, yes.
Are your video drivers crashing?
Yeah, because I was dumb and updated them either this morning or last night, I forget.
Well, yeah, I heard you mention that, but I was just curious as to like what the actual behavior was when they went tits up.
Just a straight up blue screen.
Oh, you've got a reboot and everything.
Yeah, freeze and full crash.
Good times.
And it did it twice, didn't it?
The first time something else was running in the background, so I had to shut it down. So maybe that did something. I don't know.
Are you overclocking?
Negative.
Okay.
Are you using Afterburner at all?
Nope.
Nothing wrong with Afterburner.
NVIDIA or AMD?
AMD. It's probably half the problem there.
Don't even go there.
I don't like how both NVIDIA and AMD has like a separate software to optimize your game.
I don't use it.
Especially
any of that
for NVIDIA, its suggestion for Arma 3 is to max out your view distance.
And those experience recommended settings are garbage.
Yeah.
Yeah, like they're not for performance.
People actually use those.
What I would like to see for default experience is just have it let you edit all the settings manually without needing to open the game. Like, I think that could be useful. Other than that, it's a pretty good program.
Triangles.
Kill all the triangles.
Wait, does that mean we're the squares? So we're the airborne?
We're gonna be the ground infantry. We're not playing the airborne mission. But technically, So basically this is a three-prong assault of airborne, amphibious, and ground forces. So each squad would have its own objective to secure like their nearby town or base, and it will be a joint attack to secure Camp Maxwell. But we are the scout team for the infantry, and because we were bored and don't feel like scouting, we are going to go against the enemy with our half squad strength to take care of Mike 2-6. And if we're successful there, we'll be like, you know what? We could take Camp Maxwell by ourselves too. How does that sound?
I will throw
I'm glad I slotted in as a second medic.
Yeah, I will throw my body into the meat grinder.
Leroy!
Alright, I know you guys aren't going to read the briefings, but I just want to let you guys know this game mode, I'm treating it as like an alternative reality mode where there is some equipment that we won't be using. It's kind of like very deemed. So most of us would be armed with long rifles, 7.62 long rifles, no sights, or no scopes or anything. Basically, we're like a rifle squad, like a World War II or Korean War, or technically any war prior to using red dots and holographic sights for general infantry.
Are we expecting armor?
There may be
that's all you need
light
to say.
Vehicles, but there shouldn't be heavy armor. But because of our small size, we could just raid a little bit more of ammunition and equipment in the ammo boxes. But we're going to have to work a little bit well as a communication team to fire our way through, because it might be a large size force we're going to be up against. So we'll be starting at the operation for FOB, Alpha Infantry Squad 1-1, up north west of the old outpost. Any questions?
No.
All right. Did someone mark the hill 224?
Yep.
Do you want us to go there, Spinner?
Maybe.
All right, we'll just hit continue. You guys explore your loadouts, and then we'll organize how to assault based on our gear.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Oh, look.
Cool, M14.
If I crash, go on without me.
All right.
Ooh, Max Pros.
Wait, why do I have 7.62 and 338 and 45?
Radio check.
Loud and clear, but this is not the right frequency. We typically use 42.
Haven't chose one yet.
Oh, well, okay, sorry.
Oh wow, I didn't realize the macro had so many seats.
Fez, did you hear my question earlier, though?
About what?
Why? I have 338 and 7.62 and 45 ammo.
338's for your heavy.
Well, where is it? My backpack?
Oh.
I might not have scripted correctly. I have an M14.
Looks like you might be in the ammo bearer slot. I must have screwed it up.
Should I try and reslot them?
Sure, you want. You just have to be in the same squad still.
Alright. Well, is anybody else carrying 338 right now? Or is that the heavy gun ammo?
Is it a box?
No, it's belt.
Well, that is the machine gun.
Yeah, used in the SP.
Sorry, I think I. Yeah, I think I accidentally put the ammo bearer script in the heavy gunner.
So. All right.
What radio do we want to stick on?
Frequency.
Yes.
We'll just switch to 42 since Jungle already said stuff about it.
It's not like it's a secret.
You haven't crashed, that's a good thing.
I haven't been shooting. User joined your channel. It crashed when I was shooting last time.
Are you trying to hear or you or your girlfriend showed up?
I had to enable my TFR. What frequency are you using?
42.
Channel switched.
Hey, if I'm at the mission exit screen, if I press I'm ready, will it reslot me or do I have to disconnect and reconnect?
Channel switched.
Stuff.
What?
It was a jip, and my stuff got disappeared.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Makes no sense.
I don't know, jip bugs.
Is your primary, is your uniform and vest stuff all disappeared, or is it still there?
No, it's all still there.
This maybe is my fault, apparently. Sorry
like,
about
we
that.
We were having jip bugs with my mission, too, but it's only some people.
Yeah,
I actually got replaced by chem lights.
Just 100 chem lights. Now I don't have pistol ammo. Awesome.
Just kill this
guy. I'm gonna
take
all his M14 ammo and then. Alright.
Whoops.
One! Do not fire!
You're gonna be a traitor now or some shit.
Yeah.
Hopefully it's the only,
I think I dropped a bunch of pistol ammo over here by the box.
Fine, I can pick it up. Alright. While you guys work that out.
Pistols and flashlights on them.
It was a mod.
Of course it is. Because then, like, you could have it dark and you'd have to use your pistol to see, but then when you got engaged, you could switch to your rifle.
Alright. Just double check your radio frequencies, make sure it's 42.
Loud and clear.
Nope, that was.
Alright. So, since it's us five guys, because D-Tron's AFK, we'll take one of the Max Pros and head to our campfire spot. Marked by Spitter, most likely.
Anybody carrying an RPG?
I don't even like marshmallows.
I'm carrying two extra rocket rounds just in case for you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna grab a couple as well, because I have no room in my packs. Well, no, it's not gonna work then, is it? Never mind. Fuck you, Peggy. Just kidding, of course. I was thinking I was gonna carry a launcher and more rockets, but I can't.
Raylan?
Yeah.
Why can't I open the door from the gunner seat?
Is that AI because... that's left behind?
No, it's D-Tron as AFK.
Oh.
So you can fit six people in the back, right?
Yeah.
I saw six seats.
There are six seats.
Oh god, this thing turns like a fucking brick.
Yep.
Yeah, it's not supposed to be like that, but no one's working on the mod anymore.
It is basically a land barge.
It's just a fucking box with wheels and a gun on it.
I mean, that seems like a CFG edit that we could do.
We could, it's open source now.
Okay, I could probably take a look at it, learn how to fucking code. Probably change one number or fix it.
Yay, marshmallows!
Alright.
There's a no campfire here though.
We can make one.
So how...
Actually, it's not in here, but...
I mean, technically, we able to get close enough to the forest area, we would have some cover on the assault. But it might be too close to, Mike 2-6.
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah.
How's this thing supposed to turn?
Dude, we played so many missions with this thing.
I never drove
it. Like the first time you drove it?
Mm-hmm.
Just might as well decelerate and move to make the turn.
I'm surprised nobody's fired at us yet.
Seriously? How close are we getting?
Let's just hide the Max Pro here and go by.
It's fine for roads, but there's no way you can drive to a forest.
I'm injured.
Being a thumper.
My torso.
Oh, it hurt you?
Yeah. I'm doing medical inside the thing.
Yeah, same here.
Oh yeah, my torso got hit.
You big dummy. I'm
morphing on myself. Oh yeah.
Advantage yourself and just wait, it should go away. Didn't need morphine from that.
Yeah, I didn't. Yeah, I had pain and then I bandaged and now it's
Unit
fine.
Unit 91, come in, 91. Unit 91, come in, 91.
God damn it.
God damn it, D-Tron, we just left like fucking 2 minutes ago.
It was less of that.
It was, it was really
we are
less.
Here, marker. On foot. Do it. Bitch.
Foot.
You just want me to? I could just drive over.
He can. He can grab one of those things and drive it over here.
One of the Max Pros and drive over here too.
Yeah.
I was joking on. If he decides to walk in, or
I'll left.
Fucking regroup with us, well prone. To crawl over here.
Can't see shit.
It's a full moon.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I got my alpha set at like a reasonable level.
I have.
Like, it's still.
All the way up, dude.
I don't have that. I've got a reasonable or gamma rather, shit. But like it's for me, it's still pitch black. Like when it's pitch black, but there's plenty of like light. I feel like this is like at the right level.
I mean, you have 5 chem lights.
Well, yeah, that too.
I got rid of those,
and we can use flares if we want. I also dropped those.
I don't think I have any flares.
Only ammo.
Should we attach chem lights to ourselves?
It's probably a terrible idea. Wait. That attached thing is pretty great.
Well, it's like having the IR strobe on, kinda.
Yeah.
Half the time, it ends up floating
the IR
in place.
The IR strobe model is what it is. I remember we were like thinking there's something wrong with this IR strobe mod. And then when we attach IR strobe grenades on ourselves, it does the exact same thing.
Oh, hey guys, make sure your weapons are loaded.
Detron, status on ETA? 800 meters. Are you actually walking? That's what you guys...
I knew... Like, I knew he wouldn't realize it was a joke because he sounded, like, kind of fucking deadpan about it.
Too serious.
Yeah. It was a joke.
We're gonna teleport. I'll teleport you here.
It's nice that they have good reloads on these marksman weapons.
Give him shit when he gets here. Be like, oh, we were just about to assault. He had the perfect drop on the enemy. You ruined it.
Surprised the IR strobe isn't a feature.
Did you see that model before I moved?
That you're just standing straight?
Yeah, I was missing a helmet. It looked like a Slender Man.
That would be spooky. He dropped right in, teleport right in the middle of us. Alright. Let's see what we got here.
Still surprised nobody's shot at us yet.
Seriously. So there's an entryway based on the map on the east side of Mike 26. And we don't have any wire cutters. Oh, I should add wire cutters to the engineers.
I have lots of explosive.
Yeah, we could just breach a fence of explosive because we have a lot of them.
Well, I say a lot.
Let's just do that. Let's just do something stupid.
Is there?
There is.
It's that Super Troopers reference.
No, we're going to plant explosive on a fence and then go through it even though there's a hole on another fence.
Okay.
This is...
Okay, nay.
Yeah. In full test out
just
fashion.
Go. Okay, let's all go to the fence line and
ops is built on location.
Make sure you plant it on something that can catch on fire so we have some light.
Alright, lead the way.
Or we'll drive this Max Pro up there, plant explosives on it.
well that won't tear down the fence, will it?
Yeah, well.
I think it would if it's right next to it, even though the Max Pro could also run over the fence.
I think that's more like what he was asking, but yeah, it'll knock down the fence in fucking 1 second.
Alright, don't stick your heads too far. Jungles. Alright, jungle, see if you could find a spot to plant the explosives.
There's a hole right here.
It certainly
There's
is.
There's not a hole here.
Just put
put your goddamn explosives down and let's do this.
We're role-playing, dammit.
Terrible at it.
Looks like someone already planted explosives and blew up the fence. Hooray for us.
Woo! There's another fence.
Oh, this fucking DLC bullshit. Why didn't I just buy the Marksman DLC?
Yeah, I see. I ended up doing that. Yeah, when it went on sale.
I did. Contact south.
South. Probably by the fence. Sounds like.
Loading, yep. South southwest.
He's close front.
We have a player down. Man down.
Who, the point man?
Let's get over to the other side of the fence. Medics, get him up.
Bandaging the head.
Hey, do you want me to get on the roof here? Contacts by the dome.
Everyone is provided security.
Left side of the dome.
It is the medic. Trying to get killed.
Approaching southeast.
Copy.
Alright, me and D-Tron will cover the western side. You guys go around the back and attack in the eastern side.
Alright, jungle. We got this.
Copy.
D-Tron? Oh, okay. You keep an eye there. I'll keep an eye on the entry.
The model glitched. I thought he was fucking twitching. I hear enemy contact or enemy voices, enemy shatter. Your visual?
Negative.
Yeah, he's like southeast. We hear enemy chatter. Far side of the dome.
Southeast.
This is the high ground.
Travel's done.
Eastern assault status report.
Two down. Or two friendlies are down.
Copy. You medics able to pick him up?
Yeah.
Hey, D-Tron, let's fall back to their position and help them out.
Smith.
Tengi, see if you could drag him back. Or did we lost both men?
Hold on.
Try and get him. Do you have a B pen?
I do, but I can't use it, I don't think.
Yeah. Hey, you guys gonna have to respawn.
I can't drag him for some reason.
See? And then... Never mind.
User left your channel.
I can't respawn.
Channel switched.
Can you not respawn either?
Nope. Got a reslot.
User joined your channel.
It's all Dicks. Fucked up.
Yep. Looks like the respawn's broken.
Yep.
What the hell is up with the spectator mode anyway? It's like stupid and doesn't have camera controls at all.
It's totally retarded.
Yeah, I'm not.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Well, that's not working.
Yep.
Yeah, instant revive is just completely fucked now.
I think I have that set in a different spawn system. Shit.
Did you guys take that guy out to the northwest at the end?
Not really. I went to Zeus and we were ending up getting surrounded. Sorry about that, guys.
That's alright, dude.
It's cool. It was fun while we were live.
Yeah, like, it was a nice atmosphere. Like, we managed to insert tactically before it all went to shit. Like, it was cool. Did I manage to kill that guy, the first guy that I encountered around the corner of the dome there?
I believe so. But I think the gunfire eventually brought even more AI, and I guess they're swinging from the north side. And then the southeast, because me and D-tron weren't covering that area anymore.
The base just sucks in general, the approach from the north.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You gotta have like two squads, one covering the hill to the east, and then one entering. Otherwise, you're just fucked.
Are we missing someone?
Sniper.
Yeah, I had to... Hold on.
This is quite the Friday event.
I know, right?
Friday!
Because we moved the Friday event to Saturday, and everyone already adjusted their schedule.
We always had it Saturday.
Thursday. Yeah, not Saturday.
I guess. Well, it's a good way for me to test these class loadouts before we play it tomorrow. So... Alright, let's see what happens.
I think the meta could use more smoke grenades. Less ammo.
So were you taking notes as to the... Like, the minor mistakes that need to be fixed?
The only thing I put down was the heavy gunner slot and the... squad leader slot.
Yeah.
I'm gonna see if the squad leader slot works in this one. This is more all airborne units. But the slots might be affected for tomorrow if it's not working properly because we're ground forces. Alright, we'll just be a little bit safe because we only have one medic. Pengi, your slot is actually just all grenades, or you'll have a grenade launcher only. Even though it's an MX, you just don't have bullets.
Wow.
You just have lots and lots of...
That's fucked up, man.
High explosive rounds.
Well, he's got a pistol, right?
You should have a pistol. Should.
Hello.
Hey, Testbot. You could be a medic. You could join our fun of testing this mission. Or my alternative reality loadouts.
So wait, what is the explosive special? Does it have TNT?
Has fucking
has charges out of Red Army.
Do you have to place a wire between the detonating device and the...
I would have been so pissed off if Ace did that. Not only we're gonna have a triggering device, you're gonna have to wire it too.
Wasn't it like that with the Iron Front?
Yeah, and it didn't work.
Yeah. Ended up using the
M57.
I'm gonna
go to the map screen while Testbot joins.
That'd be cool if we had to run wires in order to radio each other.
Oh god.
Pure logistics. We're gonna have a mission where it's the railroad tracks and we're just installing telephone poles so we could telegram back to home base.
We all have to learn Morse code, so do your homework.
We have to use the World War II NATO phonetics.
And what would those be?
The stars for navigation.
Well, I was thinking of, like, even just name Alpha to Abel or something like that. Abel, Baker, Charlie.
Eat.
Dog.
Dog.
Make sure everybody's player model has mustaches.
Abel, Baker, Charlie, Dog, Easy, Fox, George.
What?
George.
Is that seriously what it was?
Yeah, it was.
Yep. How, Item, Jig, King, Love, Mike, Nan, Oboe. And they had two for S, wow.
Alright, we'll be paratrooping down in Hot LZ. Our mission is to secure the ACC airfield to prevent its air assets to hamper the beach invasion in Panachori Bay. So, this whole area is flooded with hostile forces. Because we decide to fly dumb enough to have a flight path to go inland first and then head south. So all our jet propulsion gliders are going to get shot down while we eject.
I got a bunch of undefined variable errors that finally went away. Those seem like easy fixes. It was in the World War II loadout stuff.
We'll just wait for Testbot to get in. Don't want a red chip issue.
Loading right now.
Isn't Friday the day that Goku plays on Frieza? You guys know?
Plays on what?
That sounds
TR faction, Frieza.
I don't know.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What about it? Sounds like plant side.
Yeah.
I don't play that game anymore.
They have a fourth faction on the TR.
Who does? Because
they're dirty plebes. Goku.
Oh yeah.
Which is a purple pants party outfit.
We have the same number of players as the plant side.
Yeah, and they're all stolen from plant side. Plant side could have double the numbers if we weren't running it.
What about the Terraria?
They're gonna be so
pissed
off. They're
stealing guys from us.
I would be playing planet side if there was no Arma event, so somewhat valid.
Blasphemy.
Alright. We're gonna, when we drop, we'll head to the fort operation base and get some extra ammo.
Wait, which just number are we? There's a lot of numbers here on the map.
We should be the first squad on the bottom. Looks like the
Alpha
Blue Force tracker ding was on too. So we're Alpha 2-1. To make it more confusing. So Airborne brought. We're actually Alpha 2-1. It's okay. But I had map markers just to demonstrate where we're at. So it just looks like it's duplicating.
Oh, okay.
All right. So when we drop, remember to pull shoot. Not at zero. But we should all be technically tethered together, so. And we're not in steerable parachutes. We'll be all dropped together.
You can still steer before you open the parachute.
True.
This should go well. Let's just not risk it.
Oh,
we should
God.
Be mostly clear. Mostly.
I'm gonna start recording.
Sounds fun.
I predict 3 deaths on drop. That's what it was yesterday.
We're placing bets. Let's see which mission, airborne mission, gets worse.
Well, right, that was beginning. 3 out of how many?
It was 12. Like 12.
Yeah. So we should have like 1 out of 6.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
2 out of 6. Whatever.
You put too much faith in fucking statistics.
Probably 6 out of 6, we're all gonna die.
Well, there's not that many trees, so.
Dropping now.
6 out of 6 would die again.
There's that,
that gun bug.
Yep.
And we're taking fire.
Bunch of empty parachutes too. I don't want a tracer shooting at those empty parachutes. Those look like fake tracers.
You're a they fake are. Tracer.
We're all rallying at purple smoke. If you're near a rally, we'll switch to frequency 42.
Oh, did you hit that tree or no? Alright, good. Which way are we rallying from here?
Going east.
Alright. Oh, I see it. Friendly's approaching from the southwest.
he is not, in pain.
It doesn't work well
and
when you're
flying. And he's yellow all over.
Oh, yeah.
I'm still checking for 242.
I think it's designed for, like, you do it in the plane and then you jump out.
Alright,
let's get the
fuck out of here. Let's all
check,
head
check.
To the...
And clear. Let's all head to the operations base and get some medical equipment. Or Smitter dies.
Or the Smitter gets it.
You guys can drag me.
So I guess you can say we had a half death on drop.
Doesn't count.
Dude, it doesn't even count, because I landed on the ground, and it just, like, hurt me. It didn't land on anything at all. It didn't even land on a bush.
Oh, Pengy, I thought you were in the Grenadier slot.
Sorry. I think you guys might be going the wrong way, possibly.
We're definitely going the right way. That campfire up there is our FOB.
Actually...
No. We should be heading east.
What?
We should be heading northeast
going the wrong
now.
Way. What? We're going exactly the correct way.
No, you're not.
You're going to the objective, you're not going to the FOB.
I'm going
does
to
not have an objective marker on it.
No, I'm going to the FOB. I put a waypoint on it, it's right there.
I think we're dropped a little bit north.
No, but I have the in-game waypoint pointing as to where it is, and it's directly in front of me.
Yeah, so it is southeast of us, right?
Yeah, it's that campfire.
God damn it. This is basic boot camp shit, guys.
Shift-click on the map. It's very helpful.
And I'm going to be spending all day tomorrow fixing all this stuff.
We're just adding to the immersion of the confusion of fair dropping in without steerable parachutes.
True.
You need to put massive gusts of wind in this.
It would be so fucked.
Was that us taking fire?
And set the wind direction to change, then set the change time to like a minute.
I don't think you can set it to a minute, I think the minimum is 30.
Hey Testbot, it might be the ambient tracer fire in the background.
The AA guns shooting down our paratrop plane.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. I watched our plane, like, or somebody else's plane fucking eat shit.
Alright, let's have the ELDs and medics grab backpacks in those crates. Oh. And if there's any extra backpacks, we'll just store extra ammunition and explosives for them.
The backpack here,
yeah, there's two kit bags in here. Hey, Vince, how did you make it so it's only two kit bags?
They default two kit bags. I don't know how, why they never get removed.
I need a medic!
Oh, did you just leave the default items in the box?
I believe I did do the remove stuff, but for some reason it never removes the two kit bags that are in the box.
Did you call clear backpacks? Because there are such
I don't think so. I just used... I bet I didn't. But I knew I just wanted to keep those backpacks in there anyways.
Yeah.
And if I grab a long range radio? Yeah.
Sure.
I was gonna ask you how you managed to keep it at only two, so...
Still need a medic. Working on it.
Okay, CENTCOM needs us.
Okay.
Let me see.
I think we have enough backpacks for everyone here.
Yeah.
And if not, you could grab a long-range backpack just in case.
There's only two kitbacks, so... Let's see, is there SPMG rounds in here? No, there isn't. Well, that means I only get two boxes.
Oh, hey, Erwin, grab at least like 10 bandages and 5 morphine so you could do it yourself.
Yeah, two boxes. And...
That's set for medic only.
Revive's always medic only, sadly.
Can't you turn that off?
No. I think it's default. vault. Like, medics is the only one responsible for EpiPens.
Yeah, but
you disable it.
I think there's a module, but I don't think you can change that.
Disabled medics.
I'll have to double check.
You have to place the module medics
as responsible for revives anyways.
Yeah.
Okay, Smitter.
But if there's that option, that
Smitter.
Would be pretty cool.
Thank you.
Yeah, like, I think
I'm gonna give you blood, MP, so don't go anywhere.
Yeah, so okay. That can revive the medics rather than having everyone have to respawn when all the medics die.
Right. Oh, shit. That'd be pretty good. Because we always have that trouble where both medics die.
50% done.
Interrupt.
Well, I don't need this radio then.
You're good for blood.
Thank you.
Grab a kit bag, maybe grab some more of the MMG's ammo.
There is no MMG ammo, so I don't need any.
Oh shit, you. I didn't buy it. I'll add some MMG ammo.
The animations in the marksman guns are so good.
Anyone else having equipment issues? Darish, if you don't mind grabbing, I'm not sure if the weight's gonna kill you, but grab a backpack and just store rockets.
Okay.
I have two on me.
I'll grab at least one.
Alright, I'm carrying four rockets now.
Alright. ACC airfield's gonna be a trek.
Alright, I'm full, but I've got two of them.
Alright. Gonna be a trek away. So we might hit some opposition. If it's too heavy, I would prefer we go around any hostile forces. If you see a tank, our RPGs aren't gonna able to do dent on them. Might slow them down, but it's not gonna damage them. Heavily. For APCs, our RPGs might be able to take them down. But for regular tanks, it might maybe stop their treads, but it's not going to stop their turret.
Even if we hit them in the ass?
You try. That's why we're going to carry a lot of rockets, right?
Right.
Alright, once Smitter's over here, we'll start trekking towards the ACC airfield. In this field, there should be kind of like a ditch or low ground or former creek system. Let me see if I can find it in the map.
We don't have any scopes, right?
No. All right, you guys see that, the dots in the map? It's like a crevice, a little bit low ground, which might provide us some cover while we go through the field. And then we'll head to... Oh my god. We'll head to Hill 51. For inappropriate touching.
Nice.
Oh, it's this fucking approach. We've done this before.
Yeah, here is the most safest, unless an APC or a tank decides to run over it.
Although we had silence at that time.
Yeah.
This might be a bit harder.
You guys good with that plan?
Yeah,
yeah, sounds good.
We should go on the south side of Hill 35, though. We got Alpha 1-2 close, and we got Alpha 2-1 south.
And we could use those buildings to cover.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Are we headed out yet?
Alright, we're all set?
Yep.
Sorry, I was browsing Reddit.
Alright, you guys all lead. Right. Medic staying in the back.
Pengi, take 12 point, since he listened to everything we just said. And then everyone will follow him.
I immersion! I think you should get rid of the GPS. As much as I love having a GPS.
Yeah, it does totally break immersion. We're supposed to be World War II.
Like, I don't have a scope, but I have a GPS.
I think, like, for me, I just don't want to do away GPS because we always get lost. All the more reason. But if everyone here says that getting rid of GPS is all a-okay, then I'll do it.
I mean, we need to work on sticking together anyways.
Yep.
Like, I'm fine with not having a GPS, but not having a map at all is too much.
Hey, we're gonna have to swing south of that hill.
I would be fine with getting rid of GPS only for very serious ops where everyone actually does what they're told.
Are you implying we can't do what we're told?
So, then my vote's no.
Well, I hope I'm, like, designing these missions to be more teamwork-based, so I guess removing the GPSs would be good. Yeah, I saw our glider wreckage, quote-unquote.
Yeah, that's a looked like an A-10.
It's an A-164.
Excuse me.
Yeah, your number right.
Totally original design, do not steal it.
Alright, how does it look out there, guys?
Looking clear.
We have binocs, just to let you guys know.
Why can't we just duct tape binocs to our weapons?
Because we didn't bring any duct tape, duh.
Loot some from the local
population.
Hasn't
been invented yet.
That is an Alpha 1-2. They are approaching the main road. By the way, Alpha 1-2 is one singular pilot.
What a badass.
He's gonna do the whole mission himself.
Fucking A. He's got a reside covered, guys.
Is that him east in the fields?
Yeah.
Just taking a stroll. Oh, wait, there's a whole bunch of more guys there.
Oh,
look
yeah.
Look in the trees.
Where?
East.
Just east. Like, there's like a cluster of, like, five trees.
Bearing 92.
Yeah, bearing 90.
Yeah.
Moving south to north along the road in front of the reeds or whatever. Or behind the reeds.
Pull out your super binoculars and you'll see them no problem.
I don't think those are friendly.
Well, they're patrolling.
They're not
so.
Friendly.
Those are not friendly. Holy shit, guys. Is this why we die so much?
Yeah, probably, because we don't take the time to look around.
Well, we can just sneak by them, but to the southwest. I don't see anything over there.
It doesn't stop. More guys keep joining that
there's
line.
There's just like a fucking conga line of dudes walking through that field.
Don't worry, the pilot's got this, dude. He's getting on their six.
Yeah, he's set up C4 along their whole route, and he's waiting for them to get into position.
It's like he is intentionally going to engage those guys.
Oh, there's too much brush in the way. He doesn't even see them. There's no way.
I don't even know where the pilot? Where is the pilot, yeah.
He is About 88? Bearing 85. He's a little bit north of their position. Slowly walking with his submachine gun.
They kind of already walked away.
He's in front of the destroyed building in front of us.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there he is. He's closer.
Can we move or something?
Is anybody watching our southwest?
It's like, clear. Whoops.
I was. There's nothing there.
Alright, so maybe we'll just move to those shacks directly south for now. Hopefully we don't get engaged by that squad. But it looks like it's just a squad.
Wait, you said directly south.
Correction, southeast, there's some sheds. Do we need to go over directions again?
Weez.
Go, go, go.
Was that from behind us?
Shots east. I think the pilot is engaging.
Good, he's distracting them. Let's move.
Alright, we're gonna have it like a more spread column. Try not to stick too close together. When we start heading down.
Anyone's...
Irish, what are you doing?
Being a forward scout with an MMG. It's fine.
Next time, pick a relevant gun.
Also, get inside of that ditch.
What ditch?
To your right.
Why are you looking at me? You're the rifleman, you go first.
Alright, we'll have Irish scout ahead since he's up front. Head to the ditch, Irish. If it's clear, we'll follow you. If it's not clear, good luck.
Alpha 1-2 should be to our east.
Is an Alpha 1-2 the pilot?
Yes.
Ninja squad.
Yeah, he's right across the ditch from me. I shot at him thinking he was an enemy at first.
That's why I meant.
Did you kill the entire Alpha 1-2?
No, he's fine. I missed.
Okay, alright, ditch looks clear.
Surprised.
Let's all head east, meet up with Irish.
To keep watch northeast in case those guys come around.
They were heading south. If anything, they're gonna be in front of us.
Wait, what? No, they were heading north, I think. Yeah, so I don't know how long our loop is.
Alright, I'm gonna move our rally point here. Alright, let's head south. Follow the ditch.
You'll never see this giant flag.
Hey, it's our Ferdinand plane.
Stamina break.
Stamina break.
Hi, fatty.
I'm carrying four rockets and an MMG.
Alright, we're holding position for now. Wait.
I'm carrying two rockets, a satchel, and a charge.
Everyone have eyes?
I technically do.
I haven't got my remote yet.
It would be so cool if we're playing TBT like this, and we're having a conversation, thinking we're secure, and they're just creeping up towards us.
Yeah, be great. What if this is the TBT right now? We don't know. We're actually the enemies on a PA mission.
Ah, you get all those PA members flood the AO, and we're like the special ops trying to get through and escape.
Yeah,
that would be pretty cool.
You good?
Yeah, good to go.
All right, let's go. Your spacings while we cross this road.
That's a tree.
Trees are hostile.
Your stamina is okay, Irish?
Nah, it's like a third.
Since you're at lead, just tell us when you want to stop and take a break. Just not in the middle of the road.
South of us. Fenman.
We've got our badass pilot on the southwest of us.
He's the end of the...
Holy crap! All units hold.
New rally.
Moving rally.
We can let him scout ahead.
Alright, looks like we're getting close to the hill we're at. We want to get
to. Yeah, we're pretty close. Looks like he's heading there too.
400 meters east.
looks like we are at the point where we could get out of the high ground. See if we could get over to that forest area.
What's the rule on flares? Can we use them when we see enemies that we're about to shoot?
Sure.
None of us have NVGs. Just make sure you throw it up in the air, not at that person.
Copy that.
We good?
Yeah.
We're all good. Alright, we're above ground. Let's spread a little bit. Hey Irish, let's regroup at the tree line first. Don't move on ahead.
How so?
On the road that was walking the other direction?
They're walking away from us?
Yeah.
Oh.
Like literally perfect.
Alright, everyone's here. Let's spread a little bit and slowly approach that hill. Recommend staying on the south side of the hill. Yeah, we can hang in the south side. We don't need to completely go up. Something Irish?
Nope. Just waiting for people to regroup.
Copy. Alright, let's move. Once we reach that house, I'll move the rally point and we'll do a plan of attack on the airfield. South, guys.
Was that fire?
Hold. There was weapons fire. Sounds like Alpha 1-2. Scratch the rally point. There's not much cover. Let's go to the larger shed northeast of our position.
I see lights of a vehicle north-northwest. 400 or 500 meters.
Stay in. Make sure they don't have a line of sight on us.
Alrighty. Pengi.
Is this when I throw a flare in the room?
Nope.
Why not a chem light?
Chem light? Yeah.
Just toss a chem light, that's fine. AI's not smart enough for that yet, right? Alright.
Oh.
So, most of us have marksman rifles.
QQ.
40, hill 41 looks like the only hill we're gonna have some eyes on that airbase. Any suggestions, guys? Better than me commanding and spoiling all of it to you.
Hill 41 looks good.
The enemy's not likely to be on the airstrip and more likely to be in the buildings, right?
Maybe, yeah.
So, we go to Hill 41, get a bunch of guys to set up, and the rest of us go to where Alpha 1-2 is right now, and then go southeast. My suggestion.
Just look at Hill 41 and double check. And we'll go through that plan.
I was looking at a different...
Hill 41 right now.
I was looking at that hill to the south, the one marked 42, and approaching, then approaching east from there, because there's like some buildings by the road that you can get sort of a last lookout over the airfield and shit before you approach, and then come down the runway, but I don't know if that's a great idea either.
Once we leave those buildings, we're out in the open for a long distance, though.
It doesn't
Let's
look
go
to
hill
be...
41
doesn't look...
first, and then we'll redirect if we right. if it seems plausible.
Alpha 1-2 is about to hit the building, so if we're at 41, by the time he does, we should be able to see everybody shooting at him.
Hill 41 looks clear.
Alright, let's go. Take a look.
Got a... campfires to the southwest of the airfield. The jet in the hangar to our east. Jets in each hangar. Check out the campfire. I advise. Don't see anyone. There's two, it looks like AA units. Tigresses. I think there's some guys patrolling to the southeast of them behind it. There's a guy patrolling in front of it with a launcher. Take the AAs, we can put one guy in an AA. Can we commandeer the AAs?
Spoiler alert, I made them locked.
Also, there's a tower to the southwest of the AAs that we don't know if it's clear or not. Yeah, we could sweep southwest, clear those barracks and then attack from the get overwatch in the tower.
Spot at least three or four contacts in the barracks.
There's a tank to the right and contacts to the right by the tank.
Where?
Southwest end of the barracks.
Oh, I see the tank. Heading 153.
Oh yeah, that looks like a proper tank, so fuck that. Need to attack them and mark them.
It's a tank. If they're not tight, manned, it's not doing shit.
He, yeah.
Looks unmanned. If we get there and make sure it stays unmanned, then we'll be certain that there's no tank gonna come and clear us out of the airfield.
So guys in the barracks to our northeast or east? No, it's...
It's got to be a decision of attacking north or attacking south.
Well, the tank's gonna fuck us up if it's manned either way, so we might as well attack south.
If we go south, we can even go to the beach and then come up behind the airfield to the east, so that no one has a shot on us throughout the whole open airstrip. Looks like the tank moved. It shifted a little bit inward.
Yeah, and this guy's on the roof of the barracks.
Oh yeah, I see the smoke from it moving. The dust that's kicked up. Do any of us have explosives?
Satchel.
What are the chances of a satchel in the tank?
Knowing the AI, probably nothing.
And what we could do is pummel it with rockets to disable its treads while someone charges into said satchels.
How the hell did that guy get up onto the roof? Okay, never mind.
There's sled ladders on the side of the building.
Oh, didn't know.
Thing is, I see a lot of guys standing around to the south. But the only guys north of those anti-air vehicles are moving away from the north. Nobody's standing around in the north, so that's going to be our closest bet.
The thing is, we don't have silenced guns, so as soon as the first bullet goes off, who knows if the barracks is going to respond or not.
We can take off on one of those jets and take out the tank with the CAS.
They're long.
I doubt any of us is a pilot.
You can technically go get Alpha 2-1. Or 1-2.
Yeah, technically our mission within like 40 players, that's why it's a little bit challenging here. But what we could do is to think a little bit more decisively to take one side and then focus on that, and hopefully the southern side doesn't reinforce that tank.
So we push northeast for a little bit and then east to the objective? Because it appears that there's less resistance in that direction.
Yeah, and I mean, the hangar would provide adequate cover when we're going northeast while we assault north.
I have two counter-arguments to that. One is logic, that as soon as we shoot someone, they're going to yell for help. And two is Arma's AI, which means if we don't take care of the tank, it's going to headshot us from where it's standing while we're in the airfield tower.
Well, the reason I'm forcing a decision is because we're still here talking about going north or going south for the last 5 minutes.
I mean, you're the squad lead, so whatever you say, we'll do.
But he also has knowledge.
Alright. Let's go south. You see the military offices and the barracks? Let's attack from the north side. It looks like the tank is still stuck there on the south side of the barracks buildings. And we'll use those stone head groves if we are going to engage any enemies. If that tank comes around, we are just going to bolt it towards to the area between the military tower and the military offices. You guys good with that?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Your aim is to go there, between the military tower and the military office in the southern side of the base. Clear all AI contacts, and oh shit, going prone for some reason. And the tank is moving.
Maybe we should move.
We didn't bring any AT.
We have ATs.
We have ATs.
Good enough to kill the tank.
He is crashing into the
Maybe
wall.
Maybe he's gonna kill himself. Alright. We're just gonna have to do this. Alright, let's head towards between the military office and the military tower on the southern side of the base. If we get, if we're gonna start hitting fire, we're gonna fire rounds, doing hits and runs, alright? MG, see if you can do some suppression if we do get engaged, and then we'll just bind over to the military offices.
Do you want me to suppress from here?
No. We're gonna see if we could get as close as we can.
Alright. Who has the launcher? I think he has the launcher.
Do you want that launcher?
Alright, men. You guys ready? Oh god. Let's go! Grab some smoke grenades to get closer.
Flares? Flares, yes, no?
No. Alright, we gotta have to take care of the guys near the AA guns. Smoke here in between us on the airfield.
These smoke grenades seem to not be that effective.
Okay, we don't have much time.
Alright, I'm gonna shoot this officer patrolling in the airfield, and then we are going to run to the military. Check the military tower, don't stick your heads out in the ceiling though, I don't want you guys to get gunned down. Get up here to take care of the smaller HQ building, and then the rest clear the military office.
Clearing small HQ, I hear infantry underneath.
Position from the south side.
In the buildings! Go!
Tank is live.
Fuck.
Hit cover!
course, your medic is down. Oh, you can't hear me. Well, YouTube viewer, just you and me now. Sorry about that.
Can I pretty please throw a flare on the enemies?
Go.
I went panic mode, went full retard.
Hey, Tespot, are you in the tower right now?
Yes.
I got two man downstairs. I'm gonna see if I can banish them.
Coming down.
Sass on the tank. Anyone see it?
No visual. Bez, you still up?
I'm still up. You start getting D-tron and jungle up. Get jungle up first since he's a medic.
Smidger's blocking the stairs, so I have to get him up first.
Copy. Still in the HQ building?
Grenade out. Oh, wait.
Pengi, are you dead? Don't respond if you're dead.
You might be dead.
Yeah. Alright, once you're able to get Smear up, just head downstairs and patch the other guys.
Right up.
Alright.
Hey, Smear, you're alive?
Yeah, I'm alive.
Okay, get out the way.
Hold here.
Tank is on the airfield.
No smokes, just a flare. No one up here, no.
Let me go first. Run in right behind me and keep moving.
Okay.
For some reason, that can check me.
Get in cover. I'll drag him. Go.
That was good. Thank you. Bandaging.
Who else is down?
No idea.
User in your channel timed out.
Where's Jungle Tech at?
In front of me.
He's right here. Oh, okay. Get him up first if you can.
Okay, he should be good getting AP. Jungle Tech's alive.
Thank you.
E-tron needs blood.
On it.
Alright. Me and Smear just gotta clear this office building.
Watch out, there are a bunch of guys to our southwest. I didn't kill all of them, just most of them. left there, check they were in the open.
Smear, you mind giving me a backup?
No, hold on, I need morphine.
It's because you're a junkie.
Hey, Deutron's alive.
What's the status of the tank?
No, it's still up. We're gonna clear the office first. I think we'll be fine if we're closer to the building. Irish, have you been? Do you see the tank?
Irish is fine.
Oh, is he down too?
Yeah, he's gotta be down.
Irish,
he's up in the tower.
You're dead.
All right, double check up there. One.
I'm out.
Shit.
Asma, you okay?
I'm fine.
Oh shit, radio channel's reverted.
Did someone kill him?
Guys, radio channel's reverted.
Yep.
Due to a jip.
Tank is on the airfield, he's by the hangar.
Alright, make sure you're at 42.
Yep.
Everybody get on 42. Wait, if you're hearing this, you're already on there. T-Tron, what's going on? Your fucking clothes are flashing on and off.
It's because of Jip.
Stand by, Cleo. We're gonna teleport you.
Give me a pistol, please. Let's get...
Lost my weapon.
Fuck.
Alright, anyone who lost their weapons, just head to the rally point and teleport back to get... used. Oh, shit.
Open
mic. Stand by. All units stand by, I'm gonna teleport.
Hey Irish, I'm reviving you.
There's no weapons back at base.
Yeah, so I got blue screen when you were trying to revive me. It's great. Thank you All for right. trying.
So, Smear, you have no weapons?
No.
Mic check.
Yeah, you're trying.
I'm gonna drop my pistol in it.
Still, it's fucking wrong channel again. Wrong frequency. Keep switching whenever somebody
42.
Joins.
Yeah. Two people jipped in the same time.
Mic check.
Dropping only 7.62 ammo on the ground.
Anyone else missing guns?
I am as well. I'm dropping my ammo.
Oh yeah, I'm missing ammo as well.
Your gun is just a grenade launcher ammo only. All right, someone give Deutron a pistol.
Did we get Irish out?
Deutron, come over here. There's a dead body. You could grab his gun. Hurry up.
Irish
up
in the tower. Irish up in the tower.
Test bot, you're gonna have to change radio frequencies to 42.
Got it. We'll switch as soon as I'm done giving blood to Irish.
Do we get the MP?
Ready it is.
Loud and clear. Alright, everyone else who's up, we're gonna go clear the two barracks south of us. Just keep an eye on the tank. We're gonna go through the military office, not on the side of the offices. We're going into the military office.
Want me to give him anything?
Once you guys in the tower are up,
you guys just provide some overwatch up there.
The tank was on the airfield.
Once we secure a dead body, we'll give, we'll let Smitter get equipment.
We're taking fire up here in the tower. The
tank is directly
copy that.
25 at the end of the airfield, next to the building.
At the tower.
I don't actually see where that's coming from.
I think there's some guys in the guard tower between the barracks.
Yeah, copy. Me and D-Tron is engaged.
Got grenades?
Looks like there's no return fire. Alright. Me and D-Tron's gonna check the cargo post.
There's two dead guys in the cargo. Smear, you want to get some more ammo if you want?
Is the second floor clear?
Second floor clear.
Hey Cleo, if you don't want to deal with the grenade launcher only row, there is a dead guy here you could swap out for a different gun.
There are guns in the tier, says two Katibas as a severe each.
Copy. Alright. Whoever's not grabbing equipment, we're gonna clear that other barracks.
Okay. I just fell off the tower but didn't take any damage. It's a miracle.
Congratulations.
Sorry.
That's
alright. That's more important.
Yeah, tanks at the MBT marker on the map.
Tanks at the end of the runway facing the
field. On the northeast side of the runway.
What about the AA gun area? Is it clear from infantry? Enemy infantry?
Copy. Take us as a.
It seems like it, yeah.
Second floor clear.
Is anybody in that tank?
I mean, it somehow moved from here to there, so yes, probably.
I mean, it hasn't moved in a long time. It went over there and it looked like it parked.
I mean, gas is expensive, so who knows, they might have just turned it off.
Alright, we gonna need to be close to fire to get those RPG rounds hit as well. You can try climbing on and see what happens.
How are these barriers?
If the tigresses are able, if you're able to enter the tigresses, we'll use it. If we can't, then no.
They are locked.
So are we moving to the tigresses now?
Yeah.
There are AA launchers here, but they're not much help.
Can you dump fire?
If you dump fire them at the tank, it will launch up into the sky and do nothing. The AA launches go straight up like 100 meters upon launch.
Since it's stuck there, how about... Let's see if we could get to what the left...
There is a whole bunch of equipment in the AA launchers.
Yeah, there's two Katibas in each, and a Zephyr in each, and a bunch of ammo and grenades.
There's an RPG-42 in one.
Ooh, I'll take one of those.
With RPG
is that the
rounds.
Launcher, or is it the launcher?
The launcher and the rockets.
Alright, someone else also armed themselves with a launcher. I'm thinking...
I want it.
Bear with me with this idea. We'll head to the left cargo tent. Or we'll split up groups with two of the launchers on the left and one of the launchers on the right. And we will fire those rounds at that tank. We have explosive specialists.
There is explosives back on those bodies back there.
Yeah, I've only got two charges left, though. So. There are satchels.
It was explosive charge.
So, if we're able to immobilize the tank, if we run out there and plant a bunch of charges and then detonate it, it should eventually blow up. But yeah, satchels would be a more definite kill than explosive charges.
Irrelevant question, but... Is the medic allowed to switch to HMG?
I don't care.
Hey, is this intel under the table, or is it just like a generic prop?
Looks like it's just a prop. It's the nuke activator.
I can't interact with it.
Yeah, it's just a prop.
So you guys cool with the idea?
Yep.
If you have an RPG, turn your color red, so I can tell.
Enemy on top of the roof.
Yeah, he seems a bit disoriented. I was shooting at him earlier and he didn't respond.
So we only have two RPG specialists?
Another man further on the runway.
Pangy's got an RPG. Alright, I'm gonna have to be right back for a second. You guys can execute without me. Good luck. Just at least get yourselves in positions for now. And if I take too long to come back, just execute.
Copy that.
We should do a battle royale tonight.
Hey, Cleo.
Where's T-Tron and Pain?
They're behind us though. Back at the Tigris's.
T-Tron and Pain, go to the left side hangar. Opposite from us.
And make it over there without getting shot?
Yeah. We made it up here.
Run, Peggy, run!
There's a whole squad on the right side of the runway. Where? Below the bunker.
There's a lot of infantry. Make sure you guys don't backblast each other. Get set up.
Below the bunker.
Shit, we're taking a grenade. AT away.
Alright, it was, sounded like a grenade, not a tank round.
But bullets are coming either way, so...
Yes, all AT.
You... I don't have a shot on it. What the fuck was that?
You just got everyone killed.
Just focus on infantry contacts for now.
Enemies coming out of the barracks there, Harish.
Tank didn't actually seem to respond.
Irish, keep your eyes northeast as well, around the right side of that barracks, because there's some guys.
User left your channel.
Come on. Cleo dripped in again.
Just.
User joined your channel.
God damn it.
I have nothing now.
Copy. Hello? Test spot.
Hello.
Irish, let me come over and back you. Everyone else who died and respawned, so you guys could regroup and help on the probe. If you guys saw rockets, we'll see if you guys could get a little bit closer because we're pretty much behind the tank and it hasn't noticed us.
Is that the tank noticing you?
Nope, it looks like a infantry with a light machine gun.
inside.
Dude, he's still picking the same class. That's what happens when you join late.
Do you know how to use that grenade launcher on that MX?
I switched to medic.
Do you want me to try and res Irish, or is he going to respawn? Was a waste. Are you guys dead?
Your channel. User left your channel. Joined your channel. User disconnected from your channel. User left your channel.
Irish, you hear me?
Yeah.
That tank is still there.
I can see that.
Alright, just making sure. There was two guys on the runway approaching me. There's another guy in the in the hangar past him, northwest.
User left your channel. Channel.
That seems like that would kill him. He did stop shooting. Good hit. GG. Radio's got flipped again. Radio's got flipped again.
Come on, you had to lock the fuel trucks too. You have to run all the way back over there.
Can we blow them up?
I'm sure you can.
Alright, airhead to the tower. We'll have an AR in one of these office rooms.
Hey Fez, do you have,
I
do
get
you
to
have
kill some guys.
The Max Pro source files?
No, it's in public in the Bohemia forums.
I can't find a link there, and the link on Armaholic is a 404.
Alright, I'll see if I can look for it for you.
Need a chem light.
User joined that was channel. Supposed to be a chem light.
Jip bugs are a big problem.
There we go. Yeah, dude.
Especially for the set loadout missions.
But this was fun. I liked our pace today. You know, that we like took the time to inspect the areas that we were attempting to move to, and it worked out to our advantage by not like just running in blindly.
Yep.
Wait, not everyone's here.
I know,
yeah.
I know.
Get
okay,
the fuck
I
out of the tower. Hit it with like 10 RPGs and then it died.
You.
Alrighty. Well, this is all of us who survived.
Yeah, right.
That jip problem. I think technically these missions.
User disconnected from your channel.
When we have custom loadouts, would have to be like non-jip capable.
I figured we might die here.
Yeah, whatever.
Holy shit, sorry.
He's gonna move us up to the normal ops channel.
Mm-hmm.
User left your channel. User was moved out of
user
channel.
Left your channel.
You were moved. User was moved to your channel.
Alright. Any other? We'll just start yapping now, so. Fire away, people.
I like it.
Looking forward to the one we started, the first one.
The one we're trying to attack Mike 26?
Yeah.
Ooh. Good job.
I hate
Marsh.
That mission. I hate attacking Mike 26 no matter what.
Yeah, Stratus is a little old.
So you're telling me you want to attack Mike 26 again?
Yes.
Yeah.
I mean, there's got to be a way to attack it without us getting wiped, but... Yeah, it's like the perfect base to defend.
Alright, so here's the list of stuff I'm thinking of needing to fix or add or whatever. Fix the heavy gunner slot for
It might just be the mission that we tried. Also, I guess I'll have to fix the respawn for that map as well.
Yeah.
I didn't write that down. I'm writing it right now.
Oh, did you want to remove GPS as well from that one?
TBS?
GPS.
GPS. Yes, I'm planning to remove GPS in all of them. What was that mission name?
I mean, GPS has its place, like, for going from one side of Altus to the other.
Yeah.
We need it, but otherwise, we're doing small ops, so we don't need it.
Gotta double check on the squad leader SMG kit. It wasn't working properly. Thinking of adding wire cutters for engineers, explosive specialists, and paraspecialists. No, need to fix the medical supplies for airborne, but I think it might have been okay because we just go to a supply box and resupply. But I would prefer if we had like some bandages on us when we drop.
My HUD isn't working.
Add MMG ammo in the ammo boxes. We didn't have any in there. And fix the respawn timer. This mission was originally like, if we had a lot of people and people die, basically there's no revives. They just respawn and rejoin through a rally point. But I kind of changed it in the last minute. That's why there was like a 1 minute 30 second respawn timer. Sorry about that, guys.
I didn't mind it.
Any other comments or that you would want in like these, this kind of like alternate reality mission that I've been working on? Other than scopes?
To be honest, it sounds like you really want to make an RHS escalation mod pack and make missions for that. Because this is exactly what that is, basically. It's like lower tech kind of stuff.
I guess.
Yeah.
Without us needing to download 4 gigs of... Is it 4 gigs or more of mods?
It's a lot.
Yeah, if we can keep them the repo size down, I would appreciate it, certainly.
I mean, if we did RHS, it would be a separate repo like the Halo mod is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think that... Like I played earlier with an AUG that had a scope on it that was like barely 3 times if that.
AUG sucks.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is there was a scope that was like 3 times. I'm pretty sure it was Robert Hammer.
HLC has
HLC.
AUGs.
Might have been HLC. Yeah.
Did it have good animations?
Yeah.
Then it was HLC.
Well, what I'm saying is we don't have to have the full RH to have, like, medium scopes.
Well, you guys did pretty good taking care of that tank. I came back, except I came back during, like, your first roundabout, and half of the rockets you guys fired missed. And the tank got pissed off and killed half of you guys.
You guys know how to use the markers, right?
Yeah, well, here's what happened is that there were a bunch of guys on the right side, and we were told to go on the left side, and we were completely exposed to about 12 guys. And they started firing at us.
You know, when you get shot, the aircraft, and then everything kind of went to shit.
Yeah, we would have been far, far better off as far as cover and everything, advancing along the right side of the hangar that we were already at and going around that way because there was way more cover and you had a better field of fire onto those guys that were there in the other hangars across the way as well as the ass of the tank.
Right. But when you guys came back, you guys fired the rockets at range, didn't you?
Yeah. I think everyone hit.
I think it was hard without like range finders.
Well, I think if you could see it in the map, you just count the number, just count through the map.
Yeah.
And it should be fine.
But it's so much easier to use a rangefinder and figure out your ticket.
I know.
That's easy mode, bro.
I'm spoiled.
For sure. Modern military.
It's a good thing I didn't have an RPG.
We're gonna go full tactical and start issuing range cards.
Well, tomorrow.
Dude, imagine you have to make your own.
I'm thinking of also adding, like, some, like, backup weapons in the ammo boxes just in case because of the gyp stuff. But, I'm thinking we might start a little bit late, see if we could get as much people as we can. Hopefully we don't have Royal Boys showing up, like, an hour and a half later during mission and screw everyone's kits up, but, yeah.
Well, can't you just lock it?
I don't really want to. Because, like, if we lock it, we can't even do, like, if we go into map screen, like, suddenly if we go to the map screen and then someone joins late, we're gonna have to restart the whole thing. I'll see if I can find a way to fix that JIP bug. I still haven't had luck on that.
Is anybody still here that JIPed? Or they all leave?
Cleo's still in the channel here.
Penny was jipped a couple times.
Because the last time I died, I respawned, I left to the lobby, and I rejoined a different slot, and all my Shack Tack HUD and shit disappeared.
Are you in a different squad?
Yeah.
That's why. You're by yourself in another squad.
You big dummy.
I picked up that enemy scope, or the enemy rifle, respawned with its scope.
Well,
I took it off.
Oh well.
Yeah, just so you know, in case.
Like everything.
The enemies are gonna have better weapons than us and shit.
When there's no one in your squad, there's no HUD. Oh. Because once you join our squad, there's gonna be a HUD.
Do you have a compass or no?
Yeah.
Yep.
Do you want us to be able, or do you encourage us to pick up enemy kits when everything is working and we have a full, we don't lose our kits?
It makes tactical sense.
Yeah, I'm trying to make sure, like, if it's script, that they would remove their attachments and stuff. If it doesn't, I reach a point, it doesn't matter. If you want to still keep immersive, you could take that scope out. But, I mean, if you end up, I would see, like, if you put a scope on and you end up being, like, far away range, everyone else is going to be actually going to be fighting closer, that you end up not having cover. So this kind of balances out. There's not going to be that many equipment available out there. But I think you picked up, like, a person with a marksman rifle, right?
Yeah, originally it didn't have a scope.
Hmm. Yeah, I'm not going to go too paranoid about it. Too much stuff to deal with. But I hope everyone enjoyed that mission. It's going to be something similar tomorrow, other than we're not paradropping.
Is there a way to simulate a glider? Like an invincible plane that's spawn flying in with no fuel?
Yeah, good. I did a mission where I've been working on, like, these pilots have to eject a fire plane and paradrop. So basically you just have it have no fuel, you know, just slowly glide down.
Awesome.
And crash.
But you'd have to make it, like, invincible until it hits the ground, though, right?
Invincible, just high chance the pilot won't land it properly. Mission will just start off.
Well, I mean, I don't think there's really a way to land it properly.
wide plains.
Yeah, but it depends on the map too, or where it's going, because you might hit a hill.
Yeah.
You're most likely going to hit a hill in Altus and Stratus. Unless
you can have a designated land zone. Try to land at this strip or this road.
I think you could probably like copy the ATVs from Halo mod, right? Where it's like as soon as it hits the ground, then it disables the invincible or whatever, and then everybody can get out.
Shrug.
That's a question for Andy, but Andy's not here.
I don't have any frags, so.
Do a Mexican standoff. Their pistols.
Oh, I gave you my pistol.
Oh, okay. It looks like the Max Pro is missing the player specific turning stuff.
Probably me, because I don't actually have any ammo in this RPG.
I'll give you a rifle or a rocket.
I think Pangy went outside and tried to blow up the building.
Here are some rockets on the ground.
In the roof. Well, thanks for playing, folks. See you guys on tomorrow.
Thanks for making the mission, man.
Yeah.
And for leading us.
I'll be doing a lot of bug fixes tomorrow.
Cool. Yeah, well, I mean, I look forward to doing it with more people, hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully we'll have a more turnout tomorrow night.
Later.
Later.